What's up, everybody? It's Megan Morant for WWE Now, getting you set with everything that you need to know for tonight's jam-packed Friday Night SmackDown on Fox at Mohegan Sun Arena in Connecticut. Tonight, a generational superstar, Jade Cargill, will make her first official appearance as a member of the Blueprint. While all three brands had been trying to court the sensation, it was Friday Night SmackDown General Manager Nick Aldis and the Blue Brand that won the sweepstakes for the highly coveted free agent. Now that Cargill is officially on Team Blue, what can we expect from this earth-shattering superstar? With a mix of rain and blood pouring down the face of Cody Rhodes, The Rock sent his message loud and clear this past Monday night.
Your daddy talked about hard times. He doesn't know about hard times, but you're gonna know about hard times, boy. You're gonna know about hard times. The Rock is gonna learn you about hard times for life. The Rock and Cody Rhodes, hard times. Because this is what happens when you with the final boss.
Now that The Rock's message has been heard, what's next for The Rock, Cody Rhodes, Seth freaking Rollins, and Roman Reigns almost a week away from WrestleMania? Last week, fists were flying and accusations were made, leading to Randy Orton and Kevin Owens teaming up together once more to face the charismatic Pretty Deadly. Randy Orton and Kevin Owens have had a lot to prepare for as they engage in a triple threat match with Logan Paul for the United States title in a little over a week at the grandest stage of them all. Can Randy Orton and Kevin Owens take down Pretty Deadly en route to WrestleMania? Tonight, the EST of WWE looks to regain the upper hand from Damage Control as she faces off against Dakota Kai, a superstar she has never lost to. Belair has found herself an ally in Naomi in her attempts to bring down Damage Control as the two, alongside Bayley, have found themselves in the crosshairs of the faction the role model created. Can the EST knock off Dakota Kai as the road to WrestleMania reaches its end? The SmackDown tournament to decide the two berths in the six-pack undisputed WWE Tag Team Title ladder match wraps up tonight as we find out who will progress to WrestleMania. The Street Profits are set to face Grayson Waller and Austin Theory, with both teams coming off impressive victories. Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins took down AOP, while A-Town Down Under crushed the dreams of Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows. The final match to determine SmackDown's teams in the six-pack undisputed WWE Tag Team Title ladder match at the Showcase of the Immortals will feature New Catch Republic taking on Legado del Fantasma. Both are looking ahead to WrestleMania for the first time as tag teams and will no doubt leave it all out on the mat. So, which of these teams will punch their ticket to Philadelphia? So now that you're caught up on the latest from around WWE, let's get set for another action-packed edition of Friday Night SmackDown. We'll see you guys tonight at 8, 7 Central, Fox.